head. Those bloody, bloody nightmares, I wish I had hid. You can see beauty being so close to evil. I saw Venus in my arm, twisted like a twisted brain. Was it love or was her hate insane? Now I'm all alone, but she remains. I'm just like her now, I'm just like her, I'm just like she. Pull me into that dead trap, pull me into that dead trap. It only took three times. Pull me into that dead trap, pull me into that dead trap. Only took three times in the head. The body's side. Session. I sat and watched the body fall down, pulling wings of little birds, smashing and remembering, thinking of the scene when I woke up screaming. No one could understand where I was coming from. I was the only one, cause I was the child that something pulled me into the trap. Alone, damn, no home. Mother murdered, my father put away. Life, death, both of evil, but both the same. I'm a bad seed, only I'm a damaged brain. No way out, only death will heal me.
Bad.
In a cage under the red flag, Soviets are also swinging. I wish they would go straight to hell. But Brezhnev is dead now. Brezhnev is no longer with us. The dictatorial ways, plotting and scamming on the gays. Murder, pilgrimage, death and fire. See the destruction every fucking hour. Doing the Brezhnev waltz. Please, the
Thank you.
you're such a joke, maybe I can tell. Sit, you suck, you're so damn lazy. Look at me, look all around. You gotta stick it deep inside.
Okay, Richard hung himself 2 years ago yesterday. Big fucking deal, we're late. And this song's about the Mexican man, Richard.
Yeah.
Those were stabbed into the wall. The executioner's curtain call. Fighting back, he found his life drowning. And there was no way up. Where his clothes once lie. The roof kicked out of the red tie and the rafters. A quick kick in the chair and it's all through. If Richie only knew. Cause Richard hung himself, Richard hung himself. It happened just the other day. Jesus got and pushed him on the shelf. He tried to find a better way with shooting and maiming and screwing and
Hippies and gays getting beat to death in their rooms. What else could you want? What else could you want besides a tortilla with two hot dogs, pastrami, and chili?
Thank you.
feedback, huh? Sure, it's a hot recording. Who are you guys trying to kid? Come on. You're not getting any younger. Okay, we're going to lip sync this later. Okay, let's play some more. I was getting tired. And cough phlegm was choking me. It's getting dark, huh? All right. Well, let's only play like a 3 more songs, then stop. Stand up. Let's do that song now. These guys are all fucking spoiled brats. Chickens. Well, all right, farm animals. Let's go! We'll take Russia on Monday. Tuesday, we'll take the Japanese. We're gonna rule the world someday. We've got the bombs, we'll manipulate your country to death. We'll watch someday, we'll read the papers, we'll watch it on our subscription TV. Fuck life, everybody's not moving. The babies are burning, and we are leaving. Yeah. And the man in the back said everyone attack, and we'll blow your country to bits. We'll take your country, blow it up, blow your country to bits, bomb and blitz. We see Asia and we watch them on our TV. We'll read the papers in LA Times, read the Register, that's for me. Well, it's like a game, we'll set up our job and watch the bombs fall. Watch them die, watch them cry, and it'll be swell. Oh yeah, it's like lightning. Everybody starts moving, everybody starts grooving. They all start moving, yeah. And the man in the back said everyone attack, turn into a bomb room blitz. And the girl in the corner, she's a Vietnamese, turn into a bomb room blitz. Bomb room blitz, bomb room blitz. Fred's pants. What are we gonna play now? Okay. Get down!
right at you. Follow the wave, look at you all perish. Only the storm will survive. It's time to congregate, find the sheep, don't be late. You'll be slammed, you'll be fucked, you'll be slammed into the walls. Everybody run and hide, it's really suicide. We are trapped now with spiritual love. Spiritual love. Go and get your rosary, holy water, and be bleed. Everybody sits around, watching you run over the clouds. Living your life. Every way, wait a minute, stop it, stop it. I know, let's cut that off. Play the barnyard song.
Yeah. You know, on Mac right there.
The Redwood Barn. That's Johnny. That's Johnny.
Johnny who?
Johnny, I will see.
That's Pomona too. That'll be on the thing. It'll be Pomona.
Johnny who?
Appleseed.
Does that thing have a little mobile microphone too?
Don't ask questions like that right now. This is art.
Right there.
Really, you're gonna be with art. Work with me. Work with
Look,
me.
Do these people have the same physical characteristics as each other?
Two different people.
Which guy is this? Okay, everybody clap. Is this guy over here?
One of us is a 24-year-old mother.
And this one is his son,
father of
Gretchen.
Two.
No, that's Gretchen. I'm sorry, that's her child. I'm sorry.
Can you tell which is which? Look at their hands.
Look at their hands.
They're dirty.
Who's are these the hands of a butcher?
Those are.
God, those are like slicing mannequin hands.
Dried blood.
Which person has the eyes of
Look, look at this guy, a gay caballero.
Yeah, that's great. Oh, he's got the deals. Stuff to hold.
Thank you. Here.
Picture to hold.
Very generous.
Like, give me a full one. I'll hold it for you.
I'll like cherish it forever when I put it over my bed.
Where's the fucking mag? Here, you hold it.
Is he like pouting and not going to hold this one?
He's taking
the I don't want to hold a beer.
We'll hold something else.
Can I have a beer?
Everybody hold something.
I'm a dope.
You some jail.
Can you hold this, Jared?
I don't know what that's all.
Here,
you do?
I do.
I've got me hands on it. I've got me hands on it. Bunch more shit. Should I go get some more shit? Want to get some more shit?
Can I go to the bathroom?
Yeah. Hard shit.
Hard rock. Trash digger! cool.
I know, I saw it. I don't want it. Fuck that.
Poison veneno.
You want to hold this?
Here, it's got oil on it. Put the eye on the wall.
Veneno.
The men that we've all been waiting to see.
Come on, swing those things around. Let's get some action, boys.
Touch closer.
Casey's the greatest guitarist with one string.
Fuck, I broke a fucking string. Wait a minute.
No, wait a minute. Don't break that guitar.
I'm not breaking it. It's got a line, man.
It's a soft line. I should have brought the auto harp out here.
It's a medium. I know, the Grecian.
Oh,
yeah.
Don't drop the drum!
Here,
yeah.
Is that it?
Put this over Fred.
That's it, boys.
That long lost weather right on the sunset. The Elf and Alpha.
Right
up the Elf and Alpha.
That's reality.
Yeah, but that thing's for stabbing American boys, Mr. O'Brien. Not me, not I.
Well, that's right, you're a German.
In the old days,
yeah. What have the things been used? I wonder if that's...
I think it's probably entered.
I'll bet your great-great-grandfather killed a Jew with this.
It wasn't me, grandfather.
Where'd you get it?
I'm Irish.
Swap me.
It's a present.
It's a present from the Irish. They eat potatoes. That's a potato knife.
We'd be carving potatoes with
this. Carving mohawks on our friends.
We'd be stabbing snakes and carving potatoes.
You're not fucking Irish, man. Tell them the truth. Come on. You're British.
Fuck off.
So ask us a cool question or two.
Here's the question.
We can't think on our own.
All the
we don't have any brains.
What does DI mean?
Hi, Mom.
It means hi, Mom, in Ugandan.
Really ought to say hi to her.
Dick insertion.
Stop that.
Man. That's dirty, Derek. You're out. You're out of the band.
I didn't think of it.
Check it out, dude.
It stands for delightful ideas.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Check it out, dude.
Brezhnev?
What?
Brezhnev waltz.
It's pretty self-explanatory.
Yeah, that's a we're just
that's a
song
that we wrote about 2 days ago.
It's like a toast to his funeral.
Kind of a toast to his like human body, which is now
toast to him.
Melt toast. Toasted ladies. Where you going, Embo?
Clamp the Russians. Clamp them.
Clamp the Russians with C clamps upon their penal areas.
Clamp them.
Clamp stress upon their genitals.
Get Castro out of.
Give the male Russians.
Castro.
Give Castro out of Cuba.
Wait a minute. Give the male Russians female qualities.
So what about Hang Ten?
That's me? Germany, not Russia.
Well, what's the song about?
And there's not even any waves.
It's kind of a nursery rhyme. It's about surfing where there's no beach.
Yeah. Surfing on the walls of Jew bodies. No, we like Jewish people. I live with a Jewish guy right now. He's a nice guy. We respect each other. We beat each other up, but we respect each other. Mickey. He was a bouncer.
Mickey.
He was a bouncer. He was a bouncer at the Galaxy, and he got into a fight with this LMP, La Mirada Punk gang. Hard him and like they're out to get him and stuff. And he's a Jew, and I'll help him. And I'm German.
Now, isn't that fucking
here, here.
Shit?
That's our human interest.
What a guy.
Yeah, that's our nice story. Now let's talk about when Fred, like,
well, what was
hit
the question
nine chicks
about
up.
Being jerks?
No.
So did you guys have any ideals besides being jerks?
We're not jerks.
We're just not really very serious, you know?
Yeah, not really.
I mean, we are serious, but we're not going to talk serious.
To you.
To a camera and a microphone, really, because it's not.
We're shy.
It's too prone to editing, and we couldn't get ourselves across exactly. Maybe we don't know.
Oh, that's a low blow. If I've heard one.
We let our music do most of
they
our.
They go through all the trouble to come here, and that's what you have to say.
Good. No, Peter, I was
no insult.
We've never been in front
exactly.
Of
we.
I
know we let our songs and our playing. Our
that's not true. We've been in
of
front of a camera before. We're in a movie suburbia.
Well, that's why we were.
It's like the Decline Part 2.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
It's going to be pretty fun.
What?
Why were you in it?
Because Penelope called us up and she saw us play at the Anti Club. And she liked us a lot. We did Richard Hung Himself, that song we do, which is going to be on our EP, which is going to be out in like about a few weeks. And,
June.
July.
July?
I've heard.
What are you doing?
We
play a song.
You just play live?
Yeah, we play a song, and then they have little segments of things going on, more playing like girls getting raped.
Standing around.
It's a fiction movie.
Bouncers getting stabbed by hippies.
Yeah,
hippies
stab a bouncer, and
he's
all dead,
and
all the punks are all, "You're not!" We're all, you know, they're all, it's a pretty cool movie.
What's it supposed to be about?
It's about these kids that live in this middle class, like, suburban
like, when they made The Decline, they had some film left over.
Interrupt me, Johnny. No, just kidding. Hey.
The movie's totally fictional. It's not a documentary like The Decline.
Can I have
you? Yeah.
But they use live band. I mean, real band.
Yeah, there's real bands. We're in it.
Yeah,
TSOL
except
in
for
it.
Us.
Vandals are in it.
Yeah, it's us, TSOL, and the Vandals.
But wasn't The Decline fictional?
Well, it was just it's documentary.
It's more of a documentary.
It's more like has like a bullshit story to it.
Tell me what it is.
It's more like a pro Hollywood.
It's like
a
pro Hollywood. It's like all Hollywood, 100% Hollywood. I mean, I saw, you know, just the stars as I walked, you know, around. We put our own star on Hollywood Boulevard. Tell him that, I know, I'm not supposed to say anything about
it. You did it on your own. It was your name.
In your dreams. People would like after they'd rip that thing out of the ground and just destroy it and smell.
What other bands have some of you been in?
We've all been in S&P or either now.
Yeah, we've all been
or now or past or present, we've all been in S&D.
So Darsha.
Yeah.
He was in the Adolescents.
Oh yeah?
And he's in Social Distortion now.
That's gay of him, huh? Just kidding, he's got the knife. I know we all used to be in Social Distortion. I used to play drums with Mike in the original band back in like late 77, 78. And then we broke up. And then Timmy played guitar and Fred played bass once. For about 6, 7 months.
At the Fraternal Brotherhood of Eagles Hall.
Yeah, we played the Fraternal Brothers of Eaglehead Hall.
They had lots of food.
Eaglehood. Is that like Robin Hood?
They had lots of beer and food. Cold cuts.
I know, lots of food.
Food.
We need some food. And the loom with it, Minky.
Okay, now let's talk about something serious like foreign policy.
Now it's kidding around.
Really, get cast out of Cuba.
I know, buy less foreign goods. We mean it.
Hey. About Reagan, but we like him a lot, you know.
Yeah, we always
kid. We like the song, we like Reagan too, so we just kind of like.
We like the song.
We think those people
hate Reagan.
Thing.
He was putting their vegetable item as ketchup. Put them on your fries, man. Recommended daily allowance of ketchup. Come on, it's vegetables.
Sure it is.
But those black people don't need to know it.
Well,
join.
What do you play with us?
For each other, get along. We're all from
white.
We're white.
We don't care about it.
Yeah, we
don't.
It's like I like to beat other people up.
He hates people.
Hate that a lot.
That makes
sense. Like a lot.
months. I know, because all the places in LA get closed down. So
we're
just kidding.
No, the fact that they did it,
but you know,
they played it the other day.
I mean, which. Cut it out. Different. In case you haven't noticed, we have mixed views. Like a grab bag.
I thought that it was good. What they made was they misleadingly a lot.
You know, several panelists with.
Weapon.
When SD was on it.
Yeah,
SD, really.
They never some guy sold it to China.
China?
God.
Or Japan.
That's probably more like
that small.
1945, they like took that segment and sold it to Japan.
Now they're gonna put it in a Godzilla Returns.
They just
Revenge of SD.
I know, we're gonna do a
like
soundtrack to Godzilla comes back to life.
We're just like normal all the time, I think. But we're aggressive in a funny way. Okay, fuck off, you guys. Not answering. You guys
Casey answer. Spent his time.
They're in it for the money.
Get a lot of food. Tars.
Sizers. We're going to
open four
Now. We're heavily into Richard Simmons.
Oh, shoot. Ask us a little. Give me your